You're the herald of Andras' day. He sent you to us to show the world your love, and I am ready for that love. Well, I'm not ready for that kind of love. That is, unless that's what you want. But, I mean, I'm Flissa. Can I get you a drink?
It's all right, Flissa. I won't do anything frightening.
If you wanted to close the breach, I wouldn't mind. As I said, I'm Flissa. The Inquisition soldiers needed a place to unwind, so Leliana brought me in to set up a tavern. Nothing fancy, but it's safer for the soldiers than looking for trouble in some village.
You said Leliana asked you to run an Inquisition tavern. How did you meet?
Dumb luck, maybe. I managed an inn back in Denerim. When I heard interesting gossip, I'd pass word to Leliana. Sometimes it was helpful. He asked if I wanted to own my own tavern, and I said yes. I didn't realize she meant this.
Farewell.
Goodbye.